Very few people know about me because the media and the journalists and the left are not interested in telling the truth about me because I don't fit the stereotype of what they like to see in black people. I'm not a Democrat. I support the President of the United States, and I advocate for things that are actually affecting the black community. I'm honored to be here today in front of you all.